We have 5 sense organs. Let me see. Eyes, ears, nose, tongue, skin. The skin is the 5th sense organ, which is found all over our body. Now eyes. We can see things around us with the help of our eyes. See the rainbow. We see their color and shape. Ears. We can listen music. We hear with our ears. It helps us hear different sounds around us. Nose. We smell through our nose. The smell of different things, good and bad, like food, flour, medicines, garbage, can only be known with the help of the nose. Tongue. We know the taste of different things like sweet, sour, pungent, and bitter with the help of the tongue. Skin. We can feel a thing by touching it. This is done with the help of the skin. Examples: hot, cold, smooth, rough, soft, hard, etc. Remember, all the sense organs of our body make our life easy and comfortable. They enable us to see, hear, smell, taste, and feel all the good things of life.